necklace is from Shane.
And that's it. How are we gonna get back in?
I wish us good luck with that.
Okay, it's not gonna open till we have to go back in. Did you hear that cow? Did you hear that cow?
We're gonna go up. We're gonna go up.
I'd say this was successful. You just gotta yank it. See, there you go.
I feel like that's still okay. Shoot, we have to put the keys in the car.
And for you, I keep my legs apart.
Mine's closed. Good enough. Wait, if it doesn't lock, then.
And for you, I keep my legs apart.
Okay, we're gonna start filming.
Mine's locked.
We're gonna start filming on the other camera. Guys, it says the doors are still open.
This is dangerous territory.
What?
The iPad, are you seeing the iPad?
Is it good? Like, no, I can't tell. You can't tell.
Who's quieter, me or you?
Me. Can you check? Be like a Matt's Daniela.
I haven't had one single chicken nugget yet, and you've had nugget.
Yeah. They just turned their bedroom light off.
The suits are light.
She was like, come around, and she just pushed on the door.
You've actually had perfect aim, it's all worth the chairs equally.
We should film on this one, bad quality.
I almost pushed that button.
No, I fucking realized. It's all in my fucking phone.
Come on, grab the iPad.
Yeah, we're not filming.
Wait.
Oh. I was gonna say, we got 6 chicken nuggets and I was only 4.
You don't know the last one.
And for you, I keep my legs apart. I even bought a drink.
So his name is Ryan. We've no fucking internet out here.
This is
the guy.
We're not. Are you ready?
You're making the biggest mistake.
Why do you look sick of that?
First off, putting ketchup on it. You're fucking messed up already.
Then it's her papa.
Like, what's this dude doing with his life?
Wait, POV.
You served Papa a good dinner.
Papa? Dinner is served, Papa.
Should we like it?
No. What is that hair?
Hair. Don't even attach to someone's head.
Okay, we need another POV. Papa saves you.
Is that his voice?
Thank you, Papa.
Whose voice is this? Wait, is that the...
Is that his voice?
First off, why are you catching a head?
Papa gives you a pow-pow, but struggles to take off his belt. Why is he taking off his belt?
He's giving you a pow-pow.
What's pow-pow?
He's whacking you.
I'm giving you a pow-pow.
He's giving you a pow-pow.
Connect. Papa comes, give me a key.
Papa comes, give me a key. Oh, he's making out with him. You can clearly, did you see that? You can clearly see.
What the fuck?
First off,
okay, Papa.
Why is her cavity coming out? First off, it's a tooth and a fucking cavity.
What does it say? Puberty Papa gets a taste of your toothy.
Your toothy. She says
she met me on the tour. She no, thank you.
Pop, you are tooting cutely near Papa. Wait.
Oh, you're so cute. Oh, did you see it there?
You blew me away with that one.
Hi, Papa.
So you're telling me if I find a man that will let me fart in front of him, that will almost blow him away, it's okay.
Like that. No. Dancing.
So I went, ooh. What the fuck? Is this dude okay? Are you okay? Considering it's Are You Okay Month.
When you're gonna ditch that stupid you got, it's me you should be.
Pov, you called me over to help you get up.
Why'd she meow?
You called me.
Yes, Papa.
Will you help me get up?
What's with Papa?
The door creaked. I don't like that. I'm gonna lock that door.
Can you play quickly?
I'm taking the shoes off.
Thank you, Papa.
Don't do that.
Do you want a chicken nugget?
Before you get your journey. Who the fuck salted these?
What about the boots?
Could you quickly check?
Oh, you want my food?
What?
You want my food?
Yeah, you can.
Because I just did the back doors.
So you can do...
You can do that.
Okay, you're on the floor. Dogs.
Mm. Oh my god, yeah.
Wait, actually, because I'm not going to leave it in the video.
Wait,
not yet. We'll do it after she does that. Go.
Nothing.
Oh my god, Olivia!
My god!
No. That scared the crap out of me.
Okay.
So we're in visual
arts.
No. So we're in visual arts. And Liliana gets up off her seat, which makes like a creaky, like a farty noise. But she didn't fart. And then me. It.
What?
And you just smell this stench.
But it was such a great cover up, though. What a great cover up.
What a great cover up. No.
I'm getting a drink. Bubbles.
Oh, bitch.
Oops.
Are we gonna continue with our friend Ryan?
Where is the bubble?
Bailey!
Oh, look, it's our friend Ryan.
Oh my god, Ryan, what that bubbles? Why are you sitting like that?
I don't know, and I don't really wanna know.
Next. Pub, some guy was flirting with you in front of me. No. She's ripped her hair off her head. She's falling with us, Papa. She's falling like
I know. Oh yeah, I'm in like Sam Kerr mode today.
Pub, there's a side of me that you didn't know about.
Oh damn.
You're cold to touch.
Ryan!
Papa!
That's so furry!
I'm in Sam Kerr mode today. Let me just... the butt.
Don't touch it then, it's fine.
I got rid of your hiccups.
Babe, I have hiccups. Oh my god, I'm so frightened.
What was that? No, he is lip filler for sure. Pop, you were hungry, so Papa brought the dough out.
What? What?
That looks like my cousin, to be honest.
What? Is that the one that looks like Chris?
His name is also Ryan.
He dated my cousin.
My cousin's name is Ryan, and he looks like exactly like that.
Is that the one that looks like Chris as well?
Papa thought his hands looked better.
That went shorter than last time.
No!
Put the keys in the hole before I die.
Oh, baby.
Baby, you just need a sip for me.
God, the fuck ain't the red light?
Yeah.
Where's the red light?
Fucking behind the car.
Oh my god!
We have to get out, you know? And go through the backyard.
I watched you put it in.
Oh, did I like?
Fucking changing it now.
Yep. Can you not do that to me? Because we have to go through.
We have to go through the backyard.
I forgot about that. Maybe you just need. Hey, look at that.
Girl, we haven't even watched that one.
Bob, you didn't keep it down. As I was braiding your hair.
Why is the hair down there?
Is it braiding down there?
I'm not saying the word, so...
Is he braiding the...
Is he? Wait, you're taking his foot control. You pub, you wanted to go for a ride as I was braiding your hair. Giddy up.
Does she not shave?
Wait, does she not shave? Papa had a whisper in your ear since you couldn't hear the first time.
I'm not gonna tell you again. Get down on your knees.
What the fuck? What? Delete your TikTok.
Was that his voice?
Voice. Then look at the end. Look at the ending. The very, very end words.
I'm not gonna tell you again. Get down on your knees.
Yeah. What's she doing down there?
What's this shirt? I love to braid it. Pov, you had a stressful day. Pov, be careful what you ask Papa for.
I broke my leg.
For Kitty, why I want to break something in mine. Why you read it like that?
Oh my god, he's actually in trouble.
I was about to say, did he just actually break his
Wait, hook up?
Being a
hopeless. Oh my god. You lost eye contact with Papa.
Why are we going down there? Why were we down there?
Oh, he's braiding the hair.
I feel like I'm not filming.
Oh, I can see the red. Well, have you left crumbs in your hair?
Doritos. We left Dorito in our hair. The hair down there.
Did he just eat the hair? You got better when you met me, and that ain't coincidental. Try to bring the best out, you guess I'm not in it.
What's that hat?
Nugget, you want a nugget?
Want some of this?
No.
Damn, you got lucky.
My eyes rolled to the back of my head. Teaching my mom how to raise.
No, you can see she doesn't have it. That's gotta be fake. Look at her other armpit.
Yeah,
it's
perfect.
No,
it's
nasty too.
So this is where all that power comes
from. Interesting. I never would have guessed you had this inside of you. I can see everything.
What are you doing?
Ooh, you're gonna get a whoopin'. Wait, what was it? You're gonna get a pow pow. Is that real? I don't believe that's real.
That actually stinks like ass.
She was just drinking.
Sorry, babe. I haven't shaved.
Oh.
You thought
don't
I
worry, bad. Babe.
You thought I was okay? You know I like to braid it.
Why do you braid it? Why is it that one that you have to braid it?
And how does Jesus have right?
Worshipped and adored, worshipped Buddha. Do anything for
you. No, I'm breaking up with this dude. Okay, Hello Kitty, I don't like him.
No, I'm breaking up with
him. You rejected me, then I unlocked different skills and abilities.
Oh my god.
That means that we'll just get hotter,
doesn't it? We get rejected, so won't we get hotter?
Isn't that it? Like, we'll get... Probably a deal with a real man.
I'm looking to change that.
Have you met your soul, mate?
There's no sound. That was blood. Like you the feature. I just want you. Ryan's voice?
It's been a long time. A very long time.
Nah, I'm fucking
not. Oh.
What the fuck?
I got arrested while I was drinking my milkshake. Oh no, that's fucking nasty. You know what, fuck it. You know what? No, I'm not.
Are you sure they can see us?
Yeah, it's...
Where the fuck?
I can't find the fucking... I can't find the fucking...
Oh. Is she?
I'm looking at one.
Oh my god!
Yeah, within the next 5 minutes, we're gonna make out.
The lights go out. Don't go dark.
If the lights go out in the next 5 minutes, I'm making out with you.
On camera.
Kidding. All of them have to go out.
Don't.
Wait, that one was because we pressed on. That one doesn't count. Is that still filming? Yeah.
I don't fucking know. Oh my god,
Lily! You're gonna lie again! Oh my god. Holy shit. You did a Logan. Oh, you did a Logan.
No, but Logan's was huge!
I know, it was green as well. I was like, and then he snorted it back up, which made it even worse. We're in 2022.
What the fuck? Wait, does he not press that much?
No, this was about like this long.
Oh.
Oh, thank god.
She.
Stop, we're gonna get demonetized.
Broke something.
Should we go back? Should we go to his reposter open?
Back.
Love. If you dance, I'll dance. No, that's cute. And if you don't, I'll dance. That's actually cute.
Ready? Okay. I want somebody to talk to, not just sleep with. Do you fucking understand what I'm saying?
Oh, I like to be in the dark.
Jesus, dude.
I like to
be. We're gonna make out.
No,
we're gonna make out.
That can cook and watch kids. Like some bitches down for you.
Let them lose you because the right person will know how to. I was reading that. It's just a nice guy.
It hasn't been 5 minutes. You can't make out with me.
I'll make it out with you. Two best friends in a car. Name my kids.
No, they won't.
Yes, they will.
No, they won't. Fuck off.
Me kissing Klaus.
I in a ball.
Twice. You look really shut up. Do you have any? What was I?
Bang!
Don't even try. What was I gonna say in the coffee?
It's getting hot in here.
What was I gonna say?
Don't take the.
CJ lives further away now.
He lives in Harry's old house.
I know. I'm stalking him. I know where the house is anyway. I've been inside the house.
I know, you walked me past it.
Can you put if he's sleeping the night? What if they're making out?
I saw Caleb. He was getting meat from the deli while I was on my break.
Shaking ass in my deli.
And then I got off my break and I had to serve him.
No, you had to serve the bully that kissed you.
Yeah.
Do you want to tell the viewers about that story?
No, I don't.
You should tell them.
Okay, so we're walking out of class and Caleb's standing in the way.
So, and his arms are out like that. So I decide to duck under his arm, and he bends down, and he kisses the top of my fucking head. And I'm like, girl, what the fuck? And I was disgusted.
Can y'all, like, please DM me, like, if you had a boyfriend or a girlfriend, can you please DM what time in the relationship you guys hugged or kissed? This girl here, 3 months with a boyfriend, did not hug, did not hold hands, did not kiss. Sit up. No,
I'm sorry. Oh. I'm gonna die. I just laughed. I just laughed. Oh, that was not.
The red light's gone. Bram like Simka gets like touchy when people like scare.
Bah.
She hates when people scare.
It's getting hot in CJ.
I don't care.
Oh, you shithead.
Get off your phone. You go death.
Me?
Yes.
I have... Are you 57 or 51?
The street.
Kira?
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
I did. See what I mean, guys? She goes all boring when she goes...
Excuse you.
Okay. Yeah. You okay? Are you okay? No.
Why?
Because I can't see Chris. I don't want to see Sam Kerr. What happened to visual arts? What do you...
Okay.
So we're...
She fell in love. I've got plenty of stories from visual arts.
You look like you're going to cry.
I know. Okay, so we're in visual arts, and Liliana's got a pen, and she's got a drawer on me. I lean back, and Clayton... And her cousin's just sitting there, and I'm behind. And I'm like, whoa, stop. I need to get up. And then I fall backwards off my chair. And I'm laughing my freaking head off. And her cousin looks back and goes, what the fuck?
Because see, we have this thing where, like, if I draw on her, she's draw back on me. And I draw back on her. It's
continuous.
Yeah.
And then another story from this week. Liliana is shaking her
paint bottle. Wait, the white one or the yellow? Say white first, because in order.
She's shaking the paint bottle, and the white just comes out and goes, like, all over the newspaper.
Like, it was, like, so much that I just wasted of white paint, and it was only white paint.
And then she goes to the yellow paint, and she's shaking the bottle.
Fucking believable. I couldn't.
She's shaking the bottle, and she takes it back. And it all plops on her shoulder.
I can't believe that.
It's so funny. Because I'm dying of freaking laughter.
Outrageous.
And I'm like, oh my god, she is a stupid bitch.
I know what story I was going to tell.
Oh, okay, go.
About...
We have to block out the name.
Nathan, our friend. This guy, Nathan, at school. Guy Nathan, you know my password now. I'm not letting you on that iPad. This guy Nathan, right? That's code name, but Nathan.
Nate, or Matilda.
So like, term one, I like ran into him one day, and I was like, wow, you look like someone I know. And then now,
it's like Matthew Starniola. Is that CJ?
No.
Is that CJ? It has been 5 minutes. I was gonna say, he wants
9:42 right now.
He wants to egg our house.
Our house?
Yeah, it's our house.
Anyway, right? So he looks like Matthew Stoniolo. He really does. Doesn't he?
Did you see that?
I did.
It flashed.
Oh my fucking, my foot's on the brake, that's the red light. I'm not telling Clayton that it was right.
It's cut it out of the video.
I bet he won't even watch it.
And then he does. I was right.
I get a message. I was right. I told you so. Anyway. So Kiara added him, right? Because I was like, oh, like, Google his Instagram. It's got to be here. And then she was like, how do you spell his last name? I gave her the last name. His snap was in his bio.
So we Googled him snap. Actually, has he added me back?
I was too scared to add him. You already added him? Oh, on Instagram. So,
oh.
Thought that was your sister.
It is.
Oh, you're making the same face you are! He's making the sad face, but with a smile. And then, right, he got. Same car! Same car! She's at an NFL game! She's at an NFL game! Wait, you spat all over my arm.
Good.
She's at an AFL game.
Go back. When was that? When was that posted? When was that posted? When was that posted? No. 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 No.
Can you look for it later?
No.
No. No. No. No. Why didn't it just go straight back to me?
25th of June. Oh.
Okay. How long ago was that?
A couple months.
One follow.
Oh, damn it.
Who is it?
No, you can't follow this again.
Oh! Who was it? And you've known her for what, 2 years?
Yeah.
Weren't you checking if Nathan added you?
He didn't.
He actually hasn't added me back too. She was right, add him again. Wait, if it says you can add him again, like on Snapchat, then he didn't block you. He only unadded you. McAlpine. Oh, McQuarrie.
So good. Why are only girls commenting?
Oh, he can pull. Say bye, Kiara.
Bye.
Bye, guys.